Today, we're thrilled to dive into some exciting updates about our data source feature in Artboard Studio. We'll also break down the concepts of bulk design and bulk export to give you a clearer picture of their capabilities. Starting off, let's address a fundamental question. What are bulk design and creative automation? Essentially, bulk design is about generating multiple variations from a single master design. Artboard Studio streamlines this process, enabling automation by linking design elements to specific data columns. This means you can utilize text, images, videos, or colors as your data types. The versatility of this feature makes it ideal for creating a wide range of outputs, from bulk mockups and social media posts, both animated and static, to e-commerce product images and multilingual designs. First, we'll start with bulk importing assets into Artboard Studio. You have several options for importing assets onto your canvas at once. 1. Begin by creating an empty table using the Data Source tool from the left toolbar. Draw it on your canvas, deciding on the number of columns as you go. For image sequences, change the column format to Media. Then, double-click the first cell and select Upload and Insert from the pop-up, which lets you pick multiple image or video files from your computer for upload. Two, for Google Sheets integration, head over to the Data Source menu and select Google Sheets. You'll be asked for your Google Sheets table URL in CSV format. In Google Sheets, go to Share under the File menu, choose Publish to Web, select CSV format, and click Publish. Copy this link and paste it into Artboard Studio's Google Sheets module. Then hit Import. Then turn the column format to Media, get only text or URLs from Google Sheets, and define the format in Artboard Studio. 3. Using Shopify URLs is another method. Select the Shopify option in the Data Source tool and input your URL. This automatically fetches your product data feed, letting you import a list of products into your canvas as a table. Let's transform these data sources into stunning designs or animations. Imagine you want to apply 20 different designs to a mockup item. First, find a suitable frame mockup in the mockup section via the Add Item menu and import it into your canvas. Place it within an artboard, as bulk generation requires your assets to be artboard bound. Initially, you'll use a placeholder image in the customization artboard, which will later be replaced based on your table data. Ensure the placeholder matches your desired aspect ratio to maintain image consistency. Next, link the data table to your placeholder image by clicking the green dot on the column title and connecting it to the placeholder. Though only one mockup is visible, this link allows for the creation of 20 mockups from your data source. Select the table and click Sync Artboards on the right sidebar. Now, Artboard Studio automatically generated 20 mockups with the images in the data table. And because all the images have a similar ratio, they all look great on the frame mockup item. If you prefer not to generate all mockups on your canvas, you can directly export them as a zip file using the Export Only button. Alternatively, if you wish to download and simultaneously view the generated mockups, click the Sync and Export button. Opening the downloaded zip reveals all your poster designs accurately applied to the mockups, aligned with the table rows, saving you from manual edits. Check out the description for a sample project link to experience bulk creation in Artboard Studio yourself